finish the terrace still, and now we're going to the fountain. I just woke up.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, this won't be like the first part. Because it won't be like, oh, I'll beat this under an hour. No. This might take a while. Because these levels are a little bit longer.
Down.
Speedy Comet. So we're getting the speed rate in the first level. We could do them on camera when they appear. And now, I think it's time for Battle Rock.
Yep.
nuts. Do that one a bit later. Let's do some battle rock.
Good, awesome.
He does things. He's like the most annoying enemy ever. Scared they think, oh, am I not recording?
Yeah.
But no, I am.
Into the battle rock.
There it is. There.
Oh!
really are. Billboard! You know what? If I had webcam, you wouldn't see the way the controls with a pro controller.
Shut up. Oh!
There he is! This is beautiful. Let's take a screenshot of that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Woohoo! Secret level and secret level. Let's do this one first. This place has no coins at all. If you die, you have to start all the way over. With one life beer, that's it. Don't get hit, that's it. Let's not do that again. Actually, no, no. Yeah, this was the one. First time I didn't do this when I was younger, I didn't know what to do. But these right here, the dancer, you're supposed to throw them together. And no, you don't get a game over when you do it.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, this is the serpent farm. Look how many starlets. So many need to collect. Finish this level first, but because I don't think I have the time for the boss, so I can't beat this one.
Thank you.
do that one. Excuse me. Next time, we have the bouncing. Okay? I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!